a couple of these are probably, they're from the 70s. A lot of these kids these days may not know these, but one of them is Star Blazers.
That's okay.
Now, I remember much more of it when I was a child, but I mean, it's a great sort of like, in fact, though, the Japanese just did a live action version of that original anime, Star Blazers. In fact, the original was called Star Battleship. So they've just done a live version of this, and I haven't seen it yet, but I'm looking forward to it.
Jupiter's gravity, but it was a close one.
Also, some of y'all might remember it as G-Force, the Battle of the Planets.
Battle of the Planets.
It was definitely by far one of my most favorite animes. The transmute and everything, man. That was, my friends and I did that a lot. Probably ranked right up there too. Number three would be the Robotech series.
One ship against us. We must admit the destruction of 4 million Robotech vessels doesn't happen every day.
And without our knowing it.
That is quite true, Master.
Most definitely.